chat the expressions on their faces. You can see the intensity in their eyes.